Okay, first things first. Momentum is another vector of measurement. Scientists calculate momentum by multiplying the mass of an object by the velocity. It's basically an indication of how hard it would be to stop the object. The conservation of momentum states that total momentum before is equal to total momentum after. The momentum of an object will never change if it's left alone. If it does not change, momentum is said to be conserved.
Momentum is an impelling force of strength that supports Newton's first law like a rolling bouncy ball, but it doesn't stop until it collides with the wall or another object of an outside force. The momentum never changed, which is strange. It is left alone to conserve, to preserve its energy. It refers to the energy of an elastic collision, a decision where objects bounce off each other. Here's another, an elastic collision where objects stick together. Energy is lost forever and never conserved. Momentum is always supposed to be the total mass times the total velocity. Is obviously the formula and the major key, don't you see, to finding the solution. The total momentum before is the total momentum after. Yo, conservation.
In an inelastic collision, some of the energy will be lost to heat or sound or light, etc. In inelastic collisions, although momentum is conserved, energy is lost. The total energy is the same, but the energy of the object isn't. In order to solve an inelastic momentum problem, you use the formula m1 times v1 plus m2 times v2, which equals m1 plus m2 times v. The parentheses just show the two objects sticking together at the end.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Scream from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music.
In an elastic collision, both momentum and kinetic energy are conserved. In order to solve an elastic momentum problem, you use the formula m1 times v1 plus m2 times v2, which equals m1 times v1 plus m2 times v2. The objects will bounce off of each other. Alright, and that's basically it. Hope you liked it and stuff. Bye!
Are you recording?